oral health while you're sheltering at home. Dentistry is defined by close contact with patients, and distancing in the era of COVID-19 poses new challenges. From the air down to the water, a local doctor is bringing high-tech infection control to his neighborhood office.
When news of the virus shutting down China made its way to the U.S., Dr. Michael Sarkowski sunk his teeth deep into research.
We've got to come up with a plan, and I'm a proactive type person, so I tried to figure out what do I have to do in my practice to protect my patients, my team, and my family.
The dentist, who typically sees 80 to 100 patients a week, now sees about 5 for emergency procedures only. And with worries about COVID-19, the phone isn't exactly ringing off the hook.
I can just tell that some people are nervous. But once they see what we've done, I can see their anxiety level diminish. What we were trying to do is create a clean air coming into the suite.
This air filtration system, bathed in UV light, cleans particles from the air. The office has its own heating and cooling system.
So we can control the air coming in. So we have kind of like a positive pressure system that you'd see in a hospital operating room.
In the dental chair, droplets are an occupational hazard.
We have to deal with patients as far as aerosols. When we prepare teeth, we drill, we create an aerosol. How are we going to control that? What's the best thing we can do?
And what this unit does is it takes the aerosol that we create when we prepare a tooth for a filling, a crown, or a bridge, takes it, sucks it through the machine, runs it through a series of filters.
Any aerosolized droplets are filtered through a medical-grade system that eliminates virus, bacteria, and mold particles and vents them out the building.
We can rotate the air and clean the air 12 to 16 times per hour.
With all the new tools in place, Dr. Sarkowski hopes the high-tech will ease some of the pain when it comes to a visit to the dentist.
They know me, they know, they trust me, they expect me to provide and take care of them. I take that responsibility seriously.
All the new technology and the necessary PPE adds up. Dr. Sarkowski says he'll have to consider an infection control fee to cover the added costs.
But foregoing important doctor visits can be costly to your overall health. It's a balancing act right now, and one we try to help you navigate each night.